I'm James Wharton, and I think if you're man enough to fight for this country, you should be man enough to get married in it. Love and marriage, the theme of this year's Pride, is very important because without love, life would be tremendously lonely. So now is the time for equal marriage, and have a great Pride.